Even in the fall seasons, tennis balls are used nearly every day. The human creature walks towards the tennis court, ball in hand. He opens the steel gate and makes his way down the path. The tennis ball is still right at home here. The man pries open the tennis ball can, revealing them to the harsh winds of Toronto. He disregards the balls, weighs it, and throws the can away, acting like nothing mattered. The man has chosen this ball for its perfect bouncing ability. He throws it high into the air and smacks it right across the open skies, sailing far, far into the sky and landing in a grass patch nearby. All lay there overnight, till the next morning, when a man walking with his dog, the ball's greatest enemy, strode by. The dog grabbed the ball with its sharp teeth, the ball squirming in its mouth, wet from the dog's drool. The dog played with the ball, squeezed it, bit it. The owner of the dog grabs the ball and throws it like it was some sort of game. The dog runs after the ball and grabs it again in its mouth and jumps on it, attacks it, maiming the ball. The dog gets distracted and runs up the hill to its owner. The ball gets free and rolls as far as it can go, away from the dog and the human. Here we see a local boy playing hockey in the street. The ball rolls and rolls right into his game. The boy sees it, grabs it, and hits it into the net. The boy decides he doesn't like the ball and hits it away. The ball rolls down the street, finally coming to a stop. The car barrels down the road, going as fast as he can, speeding down the street, the big scary machine that it is, and all of a sudden it hits the ball! And that was the life of this tennis ball.